Cool. Let's go. See. Welcome to the stream. Sorry, I got real distracted for a second there. I gotta remember to cut that short in YouTube. If you are watching this on YouTube, please like, subscribe, and all that stuff. Okay, so red spells, blue or green spells. This one I gotta get rid of. Yeah, that'll do. The hell's happened? Did this game glitch? What's going on? Can't see my hands. Jesus, don't know what happened there. Okay, I'm keeping this. Right, they disconnected. I did not earn that. Let's see, we got a pack. Ooh, that's a really good card. That's like a ridiculously good card. I'm looking that one up. That one's going to be pricey. Really? $4? Shit. I would have thought it'd be more expensive than that. Surprisingly cheap. I mean, it's not cheap cheap, but like, it's not obscene. Why would you have so many cards? I feel like this might be someone with more money than sense. Bro, kid. Cool, almost enough for one more pack. Sorry, didn't mean to do that. Yeah, that'll do. Little cyberpunky. shame. Sorry, I just realized I hit you guys. Hey, sorry, nodded. I hit chat by accident. Ah, okay, cool. Think I need to swap this out. I never get enough creatures to do any damage. I mean, they don't ever destroy enough to do any damage. Usually. Yep, and that's why I love it. As soon as I play Commander, my mates just hate me. What? That was two creatures! Oh, okay, that doesn't count. That's annoying. I love that card. Creepy Puppeteer. Just that little bit of oomph. Oh no! Shame! Your virtual machine? I'll wait till Nodded's back before I open this. You back nodded? Guessing nodded's not back yet. Alright, screw it. I'm just gonna open it anyway. Cool. Well, there's nothing new. Everyone's not except for this one. Cool. What about this guy? Ooh! Glamdring. Gandalf's sword. Cool, that's a pretty cool one. Do I have a lot of instants in my current deck? I don't believe I do. No. Oh, wrong one, actually. Not doing too bad on this set so far. Phyrexia 59%. Was Innistrad 65. When you say VM, do you mean virtual machine? I opened a pack while you're gone, sorry. How come? If you don't mind me asking. I'm like, I work in So I'm a software engineer, so you've piqued my interest. Right. So you have two virtual machines. So what's the core? Is there a core OS that you have, and what's that? Was that like a, or do you just have the two virtual machines and that's it? Like you're dual booting. Ah, so you got like your own server going then. That's interesting. Right. Nerd. Nah, I'm joking. It's too much effort for me. Ah, okay. So you live in a share house of IT people? Ah. Yeah, because then you can just reboot the virtual machine or do it from a backup image. Like completely bust it, you can just restore an old image. Yeah, so if they get a virus, it's not going to spread. Because all the machines are probably isolated. I hope you don't abuse your power and spy on everyone. Yeah, this match is not going well. True. So you were a complete remote worker then, like you work from home. Oh, Jesus Christ. Yeah, I'm conceding. On most of the places here in Melbourne, you get a laptop regardless. Yeah. So do you just like remote into your server from there, or do you have like another machine and like none of your, you don't need like any of the stuff you have locally? Like, is it all cloud-based? Right. Hope you do they have a dedicated work line, or do you have to make sure they're not using it for pirating? So when you're in the office, do you have a different machine, or do you just remote into your mainframe? Don't worry, I'm not trying to figure out how to get into your system. Jesus, that was loud. Okay, if they've just over 100 cards, it could mean they're really good or they're not that good. 9 times out of 10, it means they're not that great. Like, having too many cards in standard is very easy. So, like, it's because it's hard to draw the right cards if you have too many. Oh, I gotta get rid of that thing. Yeah, screw it. They could just knock each other out. Damn. Oh, so you can't like force remote updating? Or is it just too difficult? Okay. Right. And that's the hardware encryption, I'm guessing, like the hard drive. Fair enough.
Right.
This could still turn around. I reckon they see me a bit all over the place. Maybe. But they can't really play their commander. That's a duplicate. I'll do this one first because I need something to defend with. And then I'll do Painful Quandary next. Unless something interesting comes along. Oh, they've only got one card. Yeah, I don't reckon that's worth doing. God, it's a shame I don't have my energy on the field. ANJ. I got four so far. Kind of felt bad for that doing that. That's 40 life right there. If I had Angie on the field. GG indeed. They conceded before I even got a chance to respond. Okay. Got 5 more creatures. And 18 more red. There it is again. Yeah. One in this deck and one in real life. It's funny because I remember like thinking, oh, this would be a good card to get, and then I got it in my first Brothers War deck pack. I was like, awesome. Perfect. Sorry, I only do have the one. I'm not sure if you heard me or not. Sorry. Cool. Sorry, just making sure. Oh, I could have blocked both. Too late now. Put this in my commander deck that's all around blood tokens, so hopefully this will speed up my games a little. Much to the annoyance of my mates. But that's the best fun, when you piss off your mates playing against you because you're like, what the hell, I can't do anything. Oh no! Good decision. Not looking good. I didn't realize I only had one mountain. That was a waste. Does what, sorry? Oh, the Mirkwood Bat's abilities. Yeah, I think I'm losing this one. So it's like take two life, gain two life on play. Oh, okay. Now, does this stack? So, if I get six tokens at once, does it do six life? Cool. It's going to be really handy in my commander games then. Oh, thinking like too much dark chocolate before I'm feeling a little sick. Nice. 15 more reds. Never heard of the card, but cool. Thank you.
Excuse me.
The Grey Havens. Is that like the Elvish Land of the Dead? Or is it just something? Because I don't remember that. I've only watched the films, I haven't read the books, so I'm assuming if it's from the, if it's in the movies, that's what it is. Ah, damn it. Good job. Good decision there. Okay, so they can't block this one, but they can block that one. Looking fairly good for me at the moment. Orc dragon? Is it because it's an orc riding a dragon? Alright. 12 more. I recently bought Civ 6 and started playing that on stream on weekends, but there's too many other people playing it. I get drowned out. Just not big enough yet. Oh, okay. So you must be that one viewer that I see lurking. It's always hard to tell if it's like Twitch just like, oh, you're viewing yourself, or if it's actually like a viewer. I understand having one stream, but multiple. I don't know. Fair enough. I've started uploading the streams to YouTube, so hopefully that might help. Are they all gaming related or? Right.
Fair enough.
Those eggs on toast look really good. Ah, okay. Can't be boxed. Doesn't apply. They're hanging in by a thread. I really did eat too much dark chocolate. So addictive. It's like eventually it builds up on your tongue and your tongue just keeps saying no, but it's like, but I have to. Fair enough. Have you eaten sticky date pudding? Wait, where are you based? Do you get sticky date pudding with butterscotch sauce over there? It's like a little cake that's like full of dates, and yeah, you literally just pour like hot butterscotch sauce or caramel sauce in some places all over it. It's very good. Would recommend. Assuming you don't get it. Oh, okay. But it has dates in the actual cake part? Fair enough. It's very good, isn't it? I swear, every time I see it on a menu and I'm at somewhere, I'm like, ooh, I don't know, but it's so tempting. Every time I see it on a menu, I just want to get it. I thought all puddings in the US had to be, like, gooey. I thought, pudding in the English sense wasn't a thing in America, but apparently not. Yeah. It's like here we probably have, it's probably like here where we have chips and chips. So like depending on the context, it's either hot chips like fries, or it's chips like bag of chips. Yeah, it's just when you look at it on a menu, like in Australia, like 99% of the time, chips is hot chips. But the one time it wasn't, I was so disappointed. There's a place in Melbourne. It was a lobster roll and chips. And it was crisps instead of hot chips. I was so disappointed. And there was barely any lobster in it though. So it was disappointing overall. And it's not like you can only get small lobsters here, like, there's a bloody market near me, like, near me, it's a little train ride away, and you can get a lobster that's like that big. Like a kilo lobster. So, we're probably just being cheap. And it wasn't cheap either. That was the disappointing thing. I was... that's a good point. Still, for the price that I paid for it, I was expecting a little bit more lobster. Like, even if it was a little bit of crab meat mixed in, I would have been happy with. Oh well, next time I know not to get the lobster roll. One thing I'm really surprised. Yeah. I always say, like certain types of restaurants, they have a sitting, like, there's a certain dish that if they fuck it up, you know they're not good. Like, if you go to an Italian place and you get spaghetti bolognese. Or a margarita pizza. If they fuck that up, you know they're probably not good. Or if you go to a pub and they can't do a decent steak. Although I'm thinking more like an English style pub. Or if you go to a barbecue place and their ribs are shit. What the fuck? That's half their job. Yeah. Like in Australia, if you go to an Indian place, they're like Westernish kind of dish that's Indian is butter chicken. But you'll find if they can't do a decent butter chicken, they're probably a bit average. Or a lamb korma is the more authentic one. If they can't do a good lamb korma, they're not good. The one thing I'm kind of surprised didn't catch on as much in the US as it did here, and in the UK and New Zealand, is meat pies. That seems like such an American thing that should have just caught on, but you guys don't really have much meat pie. You have chicken pot pie or pork pot pie, but I mean like a proper pie that's like complete pastry, big pies, not just like a little thing that's popped with pastry. And even when it is a single serving, it's just pastry on top, from what I've seen. Maybe that's not everywhere, but oh, it's just so disappointing. Yeah. Yeah, it's more as like a stew with a pastry top, which, again, is completely fine, but it just sucks you don't have regular meat pies as well. Right. Yeah, because, like, here there's, like, so many different things. So, like, you can get, like, just the standard
minced beef and gravy. You can get mushroom and beef and mushroom. Some places even do like scallop ones, or like a fish stew in a pie, basically, or butter chicken in a pie, even. Like, it's just, oh, there's just something about it. It just, it's like it comes in its own edible packaging that also tastes good. It's like the sushi of Western food. Like, sushi is wrapped in seaweed that you can also eat and tastes good. And then you got pastries, which, like, there's a filling that's really good, and you can eat what it's in as well. Great, now on a pie. I haven't had a good scallop pie in ages. I think there's one at the market near me, but yeah. My brain's craving it, but my stomach is still feeling a bit off. Like my tongue. I can taste it, but like if I ate one right now, I'd probably feel sick. Although I've heard like there's some Aussie cafes that like have popped up at all in like the same area in New York that apparently do some Aussie pies. So if I'm ever in New York and I'm craving a meat pie from home, I'll just go there. It's probably more dangerous to... Yeah, well, I mean, I'm talking like cafes that are run by Aussies who like missed food from home, so they've decided to go, screw it, let's make our own. Yeah. I'm not talking Outback Steakhouse. Like, that shit's blasphemy. They're about to have a bad time. Is this Menace or Trample? Menace. Nice. Uh-oh. Oh, okay. I was for a second there, I thought, oh no, please don't be an infinite combo. Oh, that's great. I just lost. Okay, it's not exactly an infinite combo, but it's pretty close. Yeah, I thought I was done for, but not quite. I have a plan. I'm gonna use this to make this unblockable, and then the other two got menace. So I'm gonna hope that is enough. Damn it! I didn't realize I only just summoned that one, so I can't. I'm still a little short. No, they don't. Sorry, I should have done unblockable with this one then. Oh! I mean, that could have gone worse. They're going to take the hit, maybe. Yep. They're just about to get a bunch of health back again. Well, for a second there, I thought I skipped the blockers. Oh, fuck. So, this is a 20... this is a 44 damage. Phew! I thought I was gonna be. I thought I was getting a bit close a couple of times then. Oh. Four more red spells. And then I have two packs to open. That's another big deck. was a planeswalker. Well, that's been two red creatures, red cards so far. And I'll defend it like one. Oh, Jesus, that one's dangerous. This is your fight. Win it.
Thinking.
I'm not sure I'm winning this one. It's got first strike. I was gonna take the hit. Screw it. I don't think I'm gonna win anyway.
Show him what you've got.
Shame that doesn't work on a planeswalker. shit, that might have been a mistake. If it's a fight you want. I am definitely not winning this one. The question is, how long do I have to hold on for?
Best plans are improvised.
There it is. I'm... No! Not quite. One more house. But I may as well be dead. Not what I'm meant to do. Put me out of my misery.
Be brave.
Here we go. To try. It's done so. So, do I have enough? Oh my god, really? Okay, one more. Hopefully. That's a pain in the ass. probably should have mulliganed. Shit, I did not mean to do that. I hit the wrong button. I meant to be hitting space, not enter. Oh well, luckily no harm done. Couldn't attack anyway. That's been one red spell. Werewolf. It's a werewolf deck. So it's 6 on the board currently for him.
For them.
Thank you. Still good.
Seven, nine, 11.
Oh, I think I only did one red spell. Damn it. One. Well.
Okay, there's my one spell.
Jesus.
Friday. Jesus, I'm about to be utterly thrashed. Well, I've hit that 30, which is good. Cool. Store. Oh, don't crash on me now. There we go. Packs. Pack. Yes. Claim. It's just out of curiosity. Probably should save up for one at some point. They're all a bit average though. That one's not too bad. God, these are expensive. Anyway. Yeah, I've seen this one. Oh, I've got that one in real life. Cool. That's it. I'm done. So my next stream will probably be on Friday. If you're watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe. And yeah. Until Friday, I will see you later. Bye.